Hello and welcome back in YouTube to part three of our coverage of Princess Peach Showtime. See if we can't get a few more of these rooms done. Some new wardrobe, see what's going on here. Some giant double doors. The power of some sparkle gems. Do we have those? Of course I can. Yep. Nintendo, you're killing me with these loading screens. Disco wing. So trippy. Okay, I am supposed to be getting him. I was wondering. Supposed to be. Got next. Whoa, what is this? Oh, ouch. Well, that's just rude. Oh, yeah, it's time to get right now. all these. Ouch. So you like to go bouncy, okay. Power of Sparkle compels you. Hey, we can go upstairs now. Yeah. It's for us back to normal because of you. Thank you so much. See, I've seen Sparkles though. I wonder where they went. I'm worried about them. Okay. Probably outside with Toad. Huh? They evacuated to one of the other floors. Let's go look. So we can go downstairs or upstairs. Question is, what do we want to go next? I wonder if they're upstairs. What's downstairs? Huh? These basement feels different, huh? Must be like an achievement room or something. Let's see if there's nothing to do down here just yet. We'll come back. Find out what's going on with those signs in a while. But in the meantime, let's go upstairs and find out what's next. So it vanished when the door did. That's right. Let's go up here. Nice, okay. The detective sparkler could solve this. So, that's like ice skating, it looks like over there. There's detective. This floor is very creepy. Is that another sword fighter one? Let's saw a bunch around. So there's four to a floor. Okay, I'm looking for there's another detective one. Okay. Let's take the stage. Snowflower on ice.
Let's go.
Let's try this one.
Peach time.
Okay, see here. A nice show. I shall play it safe. Okay. It's so much fun. Fantastic. I want you. Ooh, slippery. Yeah. They are so lucky. We got a full menu with a bunch of coins, I appreciate it. I shall come see the elegant display. Okay. Oh no. Can't go there, okay. I'm a hard ass to run right into him, but okay.
Yay!
Thank you so much. Yeah. There you go. He's not over there. Spirits were lifted, okay. What's this guy over here doing? Just there? Okay. Running forward when she's been going right. Everyone is waiting. Okay. Quick, you come too. Alright. See what we got going on here. You perform with us? Of course. That's the frequency of sparkle, okay. Figure skater Peach.
Lovely.
Alright, let's see here. Time to put on a performance. Dance is every turn. What dance am I supposed to be going now? Can I strike the pose here? That way the controls. Oh, okay.
Yeah!
Never win one. And a great finish. Synchronized though. I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I thought something about secret knives, but I wasn't paying attention. Oh, I see. Going into the fold.
Perfect. Nice.
Three stars remaining. It turns out I could easily finish this. Our fellas. Got it. Alright, let's head back out of here.
Brilliant. Lovely.
Ooh, I'll take that heart for sure. I wonder if I can land on this thing. Probably not. Ooh. Definitely don't want to bump them. I'll take the bow. Alright, you missed one. Another one, missed another one. Ooh. Listen, am I taking damage when I bump into those, or is it just slowing me down? I see. Oh, I missed two of the ones I need to complete that star. There we go.
Divine.
I kind of want to go back in and miss if I get those other two that I missed. Yeah. Is it in the wrong spot? I don't think I got a lance to only get it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it. Gotta line it up.
Divine.
Moving on, that ice ain't easy. Can I go back to the one area over there? Yes. Are we missing one piece now? Where's the last piece? Now we can go to the finale. I was gonna get two back, I wasn't paying attention, okay. We only missed one in this one. Okay. I think this is where we're going to end episode 3. We're going to go ahead and save it here. Thank you for tuning in. I'm going to hop off Twitch for now as well. We'll be back later. I hope you are enjoying these videos. More to come. I am loving this game. Once again, thank you, Nintendo. Everybody have a good day. Bye-bye.